aerodynamic rail mount crossbar are for vehicles with raised rails and are compatible with other accessories such as ski board carrier, kayak carrier, or cargo basket. The crossbars are aerodynamic designed. It will decrease wind noise while driving in high speeds, and the clamps come with rubber protective pads to prevent paint scratches. The length is adjustable for different vehicles with roof rails, and the rubber straps are waterproof. Designed with anti-theft security locking system, this molds the bars with extra security. Now we are going to show you how to install the crossbars. First, use the key to unlock the clamp covers. Insert the hex key and turn it counterclockwise to loosen the side screws. This action assists in adjusting the clamps. Lift off the end of the rubber straps and insert the hex key. Turn it counterclockwise to loosen the screws. This action assists in adjusting the crossbar length. Now you can place the crossbar onto the roof rail of your vehicle. Insert the hex key and turn it clockwise to tighten the side screws. Use the hex key to tighten the screws on the top of the crossbar and make sure the rubber straps are sealed. Use the key and clamp covers to lock the crossbar. Ensure that the crossbar stays firmly.